What's happening, guys? It's Claymaster04 back to you with another video. I'm sorry, I can't get my quality to be good. Let's do it right there. There we go. Right, I'm super excited to get going on Jakku today. If you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, please smash that subscribe button. It would be a huge help to me if you did. Let's try to get this video up to 3 likes if possible. Let's get going. Man, that is so dark. I am so. Oh! Okay, that's good. Alrighty.
Anyone interested in setting up a brand new record?
Who said that? I have no clue who said that. Oh, fudge! No! Blue's dead. We do not want to lose that. Blue's dead. Silver. No! Ooh, that was close. Alright. We have so much to do, guys. Did this guy say it? It's a flying thing. I'm not gonna do any flying missions today. I'm just gonna try to do normal missions. No, doesn't seem like it. This guy does. Today I'm actually gonna try to focus more on getting carbonite bricks. Someone completely random. Snap my clue. I don't know, I just haven't used Snap a lot. And I think he's a really cool character in the Star Wars galaxy. So. My favorite type of characters in the entire galaxy is definitely pilots. Like, pilots have helped do everything. Pilots have helped blow up a Death Star. They've done a lot more than you would expect. And they're just really cool. Oh my gosh. Really cool people in general. I don't know if I said that right or not. No. Oh, fudge. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Well, at least we're getting studs out of this. Oh, finally, we found a way out. Wait, did we? Yes, we did. Okay, let's go. Oh my goodness. Such a crime to just get to our destination. Oh, we will do that race. No. Yeah, we'll do that race and then we'll focus on getting some more carbonite bricks. Oh, the hops. Snap. There's a lot of missions here. We will do those later, though. Oh, fudge. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Is this a BB-8 solar panel? What's this? Looks like a TIE fighter wing. Real quick. Boom. Sweet, got translate mission complete. All right. Now, we've got to find some carbonite bricks. There's one. It's a little too far. We'll do that one. That'll work. Alright, snap. Let's use... Use a snow speeder bike. Just for the heck of it, right? It's just like, screw it. Let's just do it. Oh, sweet blue soot. That is always helpful. Oh, fudge. Trying to protect himself. That's kind of funny. Holy cow, 150,000 for that guy? Oh my gosh. Alrighty. 3PO, what is wrong with you? Alrighty. Guess we're using pilots today. Guess that's just National Pilot Day. We'll just call it that. And great, and now we need super pilot droid. There it is. Oh, now we need to turn this one into not BB-8. Oh, yep, it's a good combo. I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm just gonna. What compass is this? Whoa. Okay, yep. We'll use him. And speed this guy up. Oh wait, no. We had a vehicle, right? Didn't we? Yes, we did. Except we are gonna get a different vehicle because we need a vehicle that BB-8 can also hop into. Well, not BB-8. All right, we're doing this. Let's go. Going savage. Savage mode. Riding a speeder bike with BB-8. Let's go. This is like pure savage. Moon's done. Nice, nice. Oh. Speed it up, speed it up. No, I really don't think I'm a hot shot. Oh, wow, it was right there. I was just a character with a lightsaber, and then it's just like, nope, not happening, buddy. Carbonite brick. No. Close. Oh, crap. No. Let's just do this quickly. Come on, Zev. Legitimate skills. Got it. All right. That's all I'm going to show you guys for this video. I will catch you guys next time. May the force be with you. Looking pretty sweet, Seth.